Carol Staub with the Pulse Manhattan Luxury Real Estate Report. There were 28 contracts last week. However, it was the worst May since 2012. In addition, the market was down 8% year over year. Co-op surprised us with 9 contracts. Condos led with 15. Downtown came in first with 13 contracts, followed by the East with 9. It was the 5th time this year that 432 Park held the number one spot. What's behind the numbers? The May weakness and 8% drop year over year further demonstrate that the market continues on its way down from the peak of 2014. However, the number of transactions still remain in a healthy range due to new developers and sellers offering concessions and discounts to get deals done. Read the full Pulse and watch my advice videos on carolstaub.com. I love hearing from you, so keep the emails coming.